Hi friends, we have given 10x plus cot x is equal to 3. We have to find out value of sec square x plus cosec square x, right? So first, squaring on both the sides. So 10x plus cot x whole square is equal to 3 square, right? So 10 square x plus cot square x plus 2 into 10 x cot x is equal to 9. Right, so 10 square x plus cot square x plus 2 10 x sin x over cos x into cot x cos x over sin x is equal to 9, right? So sin x cancel out, cos x cancel out, right? Now we have 10 square x plus cot square x is equal to 9 and 2, 7, right? So 10 square x is sec square x minus 1. Plus cot square x is equal to cosec square x minus 1 is equal to 7, right? So sec square x plus cosec square x is equal to this 9, right? This is our required result. Okay, friends, thank you.